Right now, let's give you today's Naughty Two Moose Knucklehead of the Day award. Going to this driver. Oh, we're going international. This driver in the Netherlands who was pulled over for suspicious reasons and police found drugs in the car. As a matter of fact, hundreds of ecstasy pills and bags of white powder.
Ooh.
What was suspicious? What was the suspicious reason for the police wanting to check out the car? Well, the car had a bumper sticker on it that said, "I love ketamine," which is a drug, what, originally used on animals?
Something like that.
But now it's being used a lot. It induces a trance-like state while providing pain relief, sedation, and memory loss. Maybe the driver just forgot he put the sticker on the car. Maybe the only sticker was assigned to that the other sticker on the car that said, "Honk if you're high," might have had something to do with it, too. I don't know.